Left hand, left knee, left hand, travel around behind. overlooking the left shoulder. And then exhale. And then slowly turning the torso.
Stretching the leg out.
Watch that. Stretching the leg out. And then we're going to take that leg as high as we can, hanging onto that ankle, and stretching our nose towards our knee. Coming back into our seated position. For a breath in and out. Hands behind us, facing left side. So we'll start bringing that left knee in towards our chest. Stretching the left leg out. Bring that knee in towards our chest. Stretching the left leg out. Once more, bring that knee in towards our chest. Stretching the left leg out. And now we're going to take that left leg up as high as we can and bring our nose towards that left knee. Coming back into our seated position. For a forward fold. Here we're heading into our regular boat. Once again, hands behind us. Taking our legs up. Hands out by our knees. We're going to bend our knees, not letting our feet touch the mat. Stretching our legs up. Bending our knees, not letting our feet touch the mat. Stretching our legs up. And then coming back into our seated position. And one more forward fold. And coming forward into our table, hands and knees. Stuck in our cow position. With our head up, relaxing our back. Here's cat inhaling, tucking our head, arching our back, pulling our tummy up. Exhaling around, inhale, cow. Cat again, inhaling, tucking my head, arching my back. Pulling my tummy up. Exhaling around. Into cow. And cat again. Inhaling. Tucking my head. Arching my back. Pulling my tummy up. Exhaling back around. Inhale. We'll bring that right knee to front to the left. Right palm down, rotating. Left arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that left hand down, rotating. Right arm and fingers overhead. Bringing the right hand down. Taking it into our threading the needle, right arm underneath the left, right shoulder headed down to the mat. And I'll take that left arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating that left shoulder, taking the arm and the fingers on up towards the knee. Placing my palms down. Raising my arm. We'll take the left arm underneath the right. Left shoulder headed down to the mat. And we'll take that right arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating the right shoulder, taking the arm and the fingers on up towards the ceiling. Raising my palms down. Straightening my arms. Exhaling down onto my forearms. And exhaling down again. Dropping my forehead onto the mat. And stretching those arms out long in front of us. From here, we're slowly going to roll up. Take those arms overhead. Bringing our forehead back down to the mat. Stretching your arms out long in front of us. Slowly rolling up, taking those arms back up, overhead. Exhaling down again, putting our forehead on the mat, stretching those arms out long in front of us. And one more time, slowly rolling up, taking those arms up, overhead. Bringing those hands down to the mat. We're unwinding, coming back into our table, and then cross the left knee now in front of the right. Left palm is down, rotating. Right arm and fingers overhead. Bringing the right hand down, rotating left arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that left hand down. Take the left arm underneath the right, left shoulder headed down to the mat, and taking that right arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating the right shoulder, taking the arm and the fingers on up towards the ceiling. And placing my palms down, straightening my arms. Right arm underneath the left, right shoulder head down to the mat, and stretching that left arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating that left shoulder, taking the arm and the fingers up towards the ceiling, placing my palms down, straightening my arms. Exhaling down onto my forearms, and exhaling down again, dropping my forehead onto the mat, and stretching those arms out long in front of us. Here we're slowly rolling up, taking those arms overhead. Bringing that forehead back down to the mat, stretching those arms out long in front of us. Slowly rolling up, taking your arms up, overhead. Exhaling, bringing our forehead down to the mat, and stretching your arms out long in front of us. Slowly rolling up, taking your arms up, overhead. And bringing our hands down to the mat, unwinding. Coming back into our table. Our breath in and out. We'll take that right arm all the way out in front and that left leg out behind us. Bending that left knee. Drawing my right elbow back. Connecting. Left knee. Stretching out. Bending that left knee, drawing that right elbow back, connecting, and stretching out. Sometimes if you bend the left knee, we'll bring that right hand around, see if we can hang on to those left toes. And coming back into our table. Breath in. And out. We'll take that left arm all the way out front and the right leg out behind us. Bending my right knee. Drawing that left elbow back. Connecting. Stretching out. Bending that right knee. Drawing that left elbow back. Connecting. Stretching out. Again, bending the right knee, bringing that left hand around. See if we can hang on to the right toes. coming back into our table. And out. We're getting ready. Down dog, in our toes, bringing our back stretch up. And we'll walk the dog. Right knee forward and back. Left knee forward and back. Just like we're walking. Coming back into our down dog. Taking that right hand over to the left ankle. Coming back. Down dog. Taking that left hand over to the right ankle. Coming back. Down dog. And move that right foot forward in between both hands in front. Inhaling up for that warrior one. Bringing our hand down to the mat. Putting that right foot back. Down and up. Bringing that left foot forward. In between both hands in front. And inhaling up. Warrior one. Exhaling down, bringing our hands down to the mat. Putting that left foot back and into our down dog. For down dog, we're going to drop into our table. Bring our backside over our heels. So that we lift our bum up and take our arms up. Overhead. Keeping your arms up overhead, you're going to lower your backside over your heels. And then raising your torso up. Still keeping our arms overhead, backside down to our heels. Coming up. More backside down over our heels. And straightening up. And returning back into our down dog. We're bringing that right foot forward again. In single hands in front. And inhaling up for that warrior one. Bringing our hands down to the mat, putting that right foot back, down dog, bringing the left foot forward, in between both hands in front, and inhaling up, warrior one, exhaling, bringing our hands down to the mat, putting that left foot back into our down dog. Again, we're bending our knees, coming into our table, and we're going to bring that backside back over our heels, keeping our arms up overhead. Lowering our rump back to our heels. Straightening up. Lowering that rump over our heels. Straightening up. Once more, lowering our rump over our heels. Straightening up. Bringing our hands back down to the mat, putting our backside up, down dog. The right foot forward again, in between both hands in front, and inhaling our arms overhead. Bringing our hands down to the mat, taking that right foot back, down and up. Left foot forward, in between both hands in front. And inhale it up. Warrior one. Exhaling. Bringing our hands down to the mat. And taking that left foot back. Down and on. One last time, we're coming into our table. Bringing our backside over our heels. Stretching our arms over the head. Bringing our rump down to our heels. Bringing the torso up. To our heels. Torso up. And one more, rump to our heels. Torso up. And we're coming back into our down dog. On the right foot, take that left foot out behind us. We're keeping legs off. Bending that left knee, turning my head outward, dropping my foot over my hips. And if you need it to be harder, walking your hands back and see if you can put them around that right ankle. Into our down dog. Putting the weight on the left foot, taking that right leg up behind us. Bending the right knee, turning my hip outward, dropping that foot over my hip. And if it needs to be harder, walking your hands back and see if you can put them around that left ankle. Coming back into that down dog. We're going to put our weight on the right foot, bringing that left foot somewhere over to that right leg, and we're going to roll up into our tree. And we're going to see if we can bring that left knee forward. Bring that left knee forward. Turn it out to the side. Bring that left knee forward. And turn it back out to the side. We will bring our hands back down to the mat, separating out into our down dog. Same thing, but other side, so weight on the left foot. We're going to put that right foot somewhere along that left leg. Slowly roll up into our tree. Bringing that knee to the front. Taking it out to the side. Bringing the knee to the front. Taking it out to the side. Bringing that knee to the front. Taking it out to the side. Bringing our hands down to the mat. I think I can do that part. Separating out into our down dog. From here, we're going to walk our feet forward, right behind our hands. Slowly rolling up. Coming into that mountain position. One breath in and out. Here's our warrior two. Right foot forward, left foot behind. Bending the right knee. Arms are out. And moving the right fingertips. Coming the right hand up. Back, warrior two. Taking that right hand all the way down, the left is up.
right lower leg and taking that right arm up towards the ceiling. Coming back. Stepping back into our mountain. Press in and out. Repeat 2 feet. Other side, left foot forward, right is behind. Bending the left knee, hip arms are out, overlooking the left fingertips. And the left hand up. Coming back. Taking that left hand all the way down with the right is up. Coming back. Forward. And we're bringing that lower right forearm forward. Connecting it to the outside of the left lower leg. And bringing that left arm up towards the ceiling. Coming back. Forward. Stepping back into our mountain. Press in and out. Here's our sun salutation. Arms overhead. Coming forward into our forward fold. Hands behind our calves. Relaxing our head. Relaxing our head. Putting our hands on the mat in front of our toes. Bringing our hands to our knees. Down into the mat. Up to our knees. Down into the mat. And once more, up to our knees. And back down into the mat. We're taking the right foot forward, taking the left behind, into our lunge. Right palm is down, rotating. Left arm is here, overhead. Bringing that left hand down, rotating right arm is here, overhead. Bringing that right hand down, coming up side angle. Right forearm on the right side, putting the left arm overhead. Only thing we're doing is switching our arms, left forearm on the right side, right arm overhead. And taking that angle to our reverse quarter. Right hand to the left hand. Bringing both hands together, heart center. Connecting my thumbs, keeping my eyebrows, looking up. Bringing our hands to heart center. Chin or twist. Left elbow, right knee. Turning to the side. And we're putting both hands down by that right foot. Putting that right foot back into our down dog. Tucking my chin. Bringing that left knee forward and holding. Putting the left foot down, tucking my chin, putting that right knee forward and holding. Putting the right foot down, we're going to take it into our half moon right side. Weight on the right palm, right foot, we're turning outward to the left, picking up that left leg, and taking that left arm overhead. Keeping this position, all we're going to do is bend that left knee so that foot goes behind us. Straightening the left leg. Bending that left knee so the foot is behind us. Straightening the left leg. One more time, bending that left knee so the foot is behind us. And coming back into that half moon position. And finally returning back down dog. Same thing, other side, weight on the left palm, left foot, returning outward to the right, picking up the right leg, hitting that right arm up towards the ceiling.
Again, we're bending the right knee, bringing that foot behind us, straightening the right leg, bending the right knee, taking that foot behind us, straightening the right leg, and one more time, bending that right knee, taking that foot behind us, and straightening the right leg, coming back into our down dog. And here we're headed into our plank, taking our feet behind us, mountain climber right foot behind the right hand. Headed back into our plank. Mountain climber left foot behind the left hand. Taking the left foot back into our plank. Right foot forward behind the right hand. Step into our plank. Left foot forward behind the left hand. Left foot back into our plank. One more time, right foot forward behind the right hand. Headed back into our plank. And left foot forward behind the left hand. Headed back into our plank. Holding plank. Keep holding. And coming all the way down. Either resting on our forearms, twisting, or palms down, and pushing back for cobra. When you're ready, here's our down dog again, tucking our toes, back side up. Tucking my chin, bringing that left knee forward and holding. Putting the left foot down. Tucking my chin, bringing that right knee forward and holding. Putting the right foot down. And we're going to head into that half moon again. Weight on the right palm, right foot. We're turning outward to the left. Picking up the left leg, moving that left arm overhead. We're going to bend the left knee so the foot is behind us. Straightening our leg. Bending that left knee so the foot is behind us. Straightening that leg. One more time, bending that left knee so that foot is behind us. Straightening that leg, holding half moon. And coming back into your down dog. Same thing, other side, weight on the left palm, left foot, turning outward to the right, taking up the right leg, taking that right arm overhead for half moon. Bending the right knee, taking the foot behind us. Straightening our leg. Bending the right knee, foot behind us. Straightening the right leg. One more time, bending the right knee, foot behind us. Straightening that right leg, holding half moon. And coming back into our down dog. We're bringing that left foot forward the right behind into our lunge. Left palm down, rotating. Right arm and fingers overhead. Turning that right hand down, rotating left arm and fingers overhead. Bringing that left hand down. Coming up side angle, left forearm on the left side. Taking the right arm overhead. Only thing we're doing is switching our arms. Right forearm, left side. Left arm overhead. And taking that into our reverse warrior. Left hand below the front. Bringing both hands together. Heart center. Connecting my thumbs. Between my eyebrows, looking up. Bringing those hands to heart center. And our twist. Right elbow, left knee. Turning to the side. And putting both hands down. By that left foot. Getting ready, bringing the right foot forward into your forward fold. Slowly rolling upward, reaching that up, pulling into that mountain position. And our breath in and out. Triangle, right foot forward, left foot behind. Arms are out, right hand. Right ankle, and the left arm is up. And taking the right arm out to the left side. Putting both hands around the right ankle. Looking up for our gazing pose. And making our way up. Resting our arms out. Left hand. Right ankle, right arm is up. Next, taking that left arm out to the right side. Bringing both hands around the right ankle. Looking up for a gazing pose. And moving our way back up. Back into our mount. Triangle, left foot forward, right foot behind, arms around, left hand, left ankle, and the right arm is up. Then taking that left arm out to the right side. Bringing both hands around the left ankle. Looking up for our gazing pose. Making our way up, resting our arms out, right hand, left ankle, and the left arm is up. Then taking the right arm out to the left side, putting both hands around the left ankle, looking up for gazing pose, and making our way back up. Into our mouth. We're going to breath in and out. We're going to come forward into our table and head over onto our back. Feet down, knees up, arms wide. We're going to breath in and out. We're crossing the right leg over the left. And we're taking both knees off to the left side. Stretching that top leg nice and long. With the right hand reaching around to the toes of the ankle on the bottom. And bringing that left arm up overhead. And unwind you, come back into our neutral.
we'll cross that left leg over the right, and we're taking both knees off to the right side. Stretching that half leg nice and long. With the left hand, we're reaching around for the toes or the ankle on the bottom. And maybe that right arm comes up towards the ceiling. And unwinding. Coming back into our neutral. Knees down, knees up. And we'll take that right leg up towards the ceiling. Rolling that right ankle, first one way, and then the other. Pulling my toes towards me, pushing them away, towards me, and away. And starting that circle with our right leg. Making that circle go around the other way. Taking that right leg up towards the ceiling. And as you exhale, lowering that right heel halfway between the ceiling and the floor and holding. As you exhale again, dropping that right heel almost to the mat, not quite there. Letting it hover. Taking that right leg all the way up the whole hand. We're reaching for the right toe. And then releasing down. Down. Knees up. So take that left leg up towards the chin. Rolling that left ankle. First one way. And then the other. Pulling my toes towards me, pushing them away, towards me, and away, and then starting that circle with my left leg. Making that circle go around the other way. Taking that left leg up towards the ceiling, and as you exhale, lowering that left heel halfway between the ceiling and the floor. As you exhale, dropping that left ankle almost to the mat, not quite there, letting it hover. We'll take the left leg up, and with both hands, we're reaching for those left toes. Coming back into our neutral. Down, knees up, and we're going to head into our curls. So we're going to extend both arms towards our knees, pick up our torso, pick up our head, and hold. Keeping our curl position, we're going to take both hands over to the right, and we're reaching off, stretching in the direction of that right knee. Coming back into your regular curl. Then we're going to take both hands off to that left side. And you're reaching and stretching off to that left side. Coming back, regular curl. And bring our torso down. Breath in. And out. Again, we're going to head into that curl, stretching our arms out towards our knees. Picking up our torso, picking up our head. We're bringing both hands together on that right side, reaching to the right side. Coming back, regular curl. We're bringing both hands together off to that left side, reaching left, reaching. Coming back, regular curl. Coming down into our neutral. So let's breath in and out. Last time, coming up into our curl. So we're reaching our arms and our fingers towards our knees. We're bringing both hands to that right side, reaching left, reaching. coming back with the referral. Bringing both hands to the left, stretching to that left, reaching left. Coming back, leg to the front. Bringing our torso down into our neutral. We'll finish with a bridge pose, putting our palms down, pushing down with our feet, down with our hands. Pushing our tummies up and holding. Knees holding. Resting our back, back down, and we'll roll over and take a moment in child's pose. And we settle in for a shavasana. On your back, front and pose, begin with the deep breath in, and out, inhaling all the way in, pushing the air all the way out. See if you can extend your inhalation for about 5 seconds and push the air out for about 5 seconds. Beginning to notice that place, that pause between your inhalation and your exhalation. Slowly bring your awareness to your forehead. In your eyebrows, relax in that place between your eyebrows. Drawing the relaxation down through your cheeks, hold into your jaw. Maybe open your mouth just a little bit as you invite your jaw to relax. Bring that relaxation down through your neck. And as you exhale, dropping your shoulders. Releasing them. Think about deepening that space between the bottom of your ear and the top of your shoulder. Drawing that relaxation down through your arms. Into your wrist, softening your hands, releasing your fingers. Continue to allow your thoughts to come and go.
bringing that relaxation down through your chest. Into your tummy. Relax through your hips. Softening your thighs. Releasing your knees. Lower legs. Ankles. And your feet. Continuing to drift. And melt. And moving on to today's journey, you imagine yourself in circles. In a balloon of crystal clear, pure white light. You can see this light gently swirling and flowing all around you. And it begins to encircle you in a large, beautiful bubble. This bubble of light will provide you with comfort, safety and protection upon your journey today. Feeling yourself becoming lighter and lighter in this bubble. The light that you begin to float up. Through the ceiling and into the sky. Enjoying your journey. As you feel yourself float and drift freely, as your bubble carries you above lush forests and rolling hills, allowing your gaze to focus upon a beautiful green meadow, noticing how that meadow seems to sparkle like an emerald. Intrigued by the meadow, you feel your bubble moving forward in that direction. You lightly touch down, looking around in your breath at the wildflowers, at the old shade trees, a brook winding its way into the nearby forest. Take a moment to enjoy the meadow and see what's meant for you to see on your journey today. Also taking a moment to think about all your intentions, all the good things you'd like to do. Gathering those affirmations in your mind. And when you have those intentions gathered together,
see in your mind's eye, you can raise your arms up over your head and send all those good thoughts outward. Taking a deep breath in. Exhaling out. Reconnecting with your body. Noticing the rise and fall of your chest. As you inhale and as you exhale. Checking in with your fingers. Wiggle your fingers. Noticing how they feel. Checking in with your toes. Wiggle your toes. Noticing how they feel. Allowing your senses to bring you from the meadow and back to the room around you. Listening to the sounds in the room. The temperature of the room. Taking a deep breath in. Exhaling out. And when you're ready to come back from your journey, only when you're ready to come back, gently sitting up and taking your time.
Thank you.